early, man. It's 11:55. This thing dropped at 11, and I've been waiting for it. Now I know everybody and their mama is gonna flood with a reaction on this, but I've been waiting for a long time for Slaughter to Prevail to start dropping more music, man. It looks like we're getting that finally. And I've done a fair share of Alex Terrible cover reactions on the channel. I'm excited for this. Don't worry about all this. But hey, what's popping? What's cracking? Slaughter to Prevail Berserk. Crazy on my fingers. We're getting variations here, high, low. Say it, and I'm gonna keep saying it. His range that he has is fucking insane, incredible. And also, what is this? What are these visuals we're looking at? I'm digging it, man. It's really fitting the vibe of the song and everything like that. I don't know. When 12 o'clock comes around, I feel like I have the most energy. Oh!